leaving my child behind. Now I suffer the curse and now I am blind. With all this anger, guilt and sadness calling to haunt me forever, I can't wait for the cliff at the end of the river.
Is this revenge I'm seeking? Or seeking someone to avenge me? Stuck in my own paradox, I wanna set myself free.